Welcome to Vatican 6. I'm your host, Titan. Let's get to it.
For Audrey, it's 52 seconds she won't forget.
I nearly had a panic attack getting off of it just because, you know, your heart rate gets elevated so significantly so quickly that it takes a long time to calm down from that.
Shooting this video this afternoon on the passenger train from the main terminal at Denver International Airport, heading to Concourse A. Two people, she claims, appearing inebriated, instigating a fight.
The culprit is going to be the guy that was wearing the black shirt and a black and white cap. He was sort of the instigator. Whenever things started to get escalated, he started to use some profanity and sort of egg people on, for lack of language. And after that, he also had a person with him, the person that he was holding the train up for. And that person was also showing signs of aggression.
Her main concern, herself, and
secondhand, I was really concerned. There was a one-year-old at maximum infant that was closer to where I was recording than I was. And so my concern, the reason I start yelling at the end of the video, is because there's this infant child that no one is seeming to have any sort of concern for.
And right on cue, as soon as the train reaches Concourse A, it's over. Everybody off the train.
I can say for a fact that the Denver police or whoever is here, they did respond really quickly. By the time I had made it up the escalators to ask for help, they already had officers heading down that way.
Yeah, she was supposed to continue on that train, had enough, got off there at Concourse A. She does say one of the alleged instigators actually left behind a hat and a shoe. At DIA, Greg Nieto.
This is Vatican 6. I'm your host, Titan. Thank you for watching. And I'm gone.